Isley, get on in. What's up, Valerie? What's up, Felissa? Hey, Shania. What's up, Eris? What's up, Bridget? What's up, Michaela? What's up, Junior Tam? What's up, Mia? What's up, Tatiana? What's up, Lucy? What's up, Naya? What's up, Leah? What's up, Valentine? It's lit. How are you guys doing today? Happy new week. Happy Monday, my beautiful angels. Not our first gifted sub. Y'all are too quick with that. We got our first sub, which is a gifted sub coming in from Tori. W's the chat for Tori, everybody. And I'm not talking Tori Vega. Thank you so much, Tori, for being our first gifted sub. Dune, thank you for the cheers. How are you guys feeling today? Are you ready for the finale of, what is this game called? The Devil in Me, everybody. Yeah, we about to start this finale. I'm very excited. What's up, Cat Eye Girl? Thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. How are you guys doing? How's your week so far? I hope you guys are doing well. Hi, Trix. Hi, Kimberly. What's up, Issa's hubby, Jimmy? Nice to see you here, my angel. What's good, Bridget? What's good, Adri? What's good, Brianna? It's your birthday, Brianna. That means we gotta sing you happy birthday, my beautiful angel. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brianna. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Brianna, my beautiful angel. I hope you have the most amazing birthday, my beautiful angel. I was not on TikTok Live earlier today. I wanted to rest, but now I am re-energized. I am ready for this finale. Who was here yesterday? Because whoever wasn't here yesterday, I got to give y'all recap, okay? And we got Valerie coming in with a gifted sub. W's the chat for Valerie, everybody. Hey, whoever got that gifted sub, y'all already know what to do. You gotta type in chat, cause if you wanna enter the giveaway, hey, we're giving away a Miss Nintendo Switch, and we're giving away a Miss PS5. Yes, we are. We are doing that subscriber giveaway, which I will be announcing at the end of October. So whoever is subscribed, if you got a gifted sub, if you're a regular sub, all you have to do to enter the giveaway is you have to A, be subscribed, and B, you got to talk in chat as a subscriber any day in October. As long as it's one day, because I'm going to choose some different people from each VOD, so I make sure I'm choosing an active user to give the giveaway to. Oh, we're also giving away like 4 OG Twames merch items. We're also doing that too. So yeah, it's lit this month, y'all. Are you guys ready? I want to get right into it, y'all. It's the finale of this game. It was a very, oh my God, it was so high anxiety yesterday, bro. And I feel like since this is going to be like the last chapters of this game, it's going to be a little anxiety driven, okay? So yeah, this is going to be the finale of this game, guys. And then after we finish the game today, we're going to all come together and decide what we're playing tomorrow. So let me turn on my recap music. What's good, Saya, my beautiful angel? We're on our way to 3,300 subs. It's lit. Okay, we got to turn off the music because I got to put on my recap music. Also, we got to make all the lights red. You know, wait, let me put back on Rihanna for like 2 seconds because I got to make the lights red. Hold on. Rihanna, get your ass back on. There we go. Okay, let's let Rihanna sing for a little bit because we got to make the lights red. We got to turn off the ring light and we got to light the candle. It's lit. Okay, so lights going red. There we go. What's up, Lily Beth, my beautiful angel? What's up, Almond Joy? What's up, Golden Stallion, my beautiful angel? What's up, Mouse? Did I get a new hat? I mean, I literally have like 5 hats already and I think I'm getting more. Guys, it's a problem. It's definitely a problem with the hats. Okay, let me make all the lights red. We're gonna turn the ring light off. So let's do that. What's the hat's name? I don't know, you name it. I don't know. Okay. And then we gotta turn off the spider web. Don't say anything crazy. I gotta turn off the spider web. Don't say anything crazy. I'm watching y'all. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, y'all. I'm really excited. I really hope we can keep all the characters alive. If I mess up, honestly, Honestly, if I mess up, so restarting. Like, yo, this is the finale. If any fucking character dies, oh, bitch, we're reversing time real motherfucking quick. Oh, we're gonna reverse time real motherfucking quick. Okay, let me turn off the stars. Let me light the candle. Oh, now it's scary. Oh, now it's scary. Now it's scary. Okay, let me light the candle. We gotta set our intention for today. Yes, we shall. Set my intention. Hey, it's lit. Bubblegum, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Dune, thank you for the cheers. Okay, let me turn my recap music on so I can give you guys the recap because you guys are gonna need it, okay? So whoever was not here yesterday, this game is called The Devil and Me, and I'm about to run my recap music, so ears open, everybody. Oh, wrong song. Wrong song. Hold on. There we go. So this game is called The Devil and Me, everybody. This game is about a film crew who makes movies about like documentaries and shit. So this film crew decides to go to this creepy ass fucking creepy ass house, okay, where apparently like a killer is on the fucking loose. Okay, because basically this house the film crew is going to is like a replica of a house where a serial killer in real life, a real serial killer in real life named H.H. Holmes killed almost 200 people. So this isn't a full, this isn't like a fully like true story, but it is based on a real serial killer named H.H. Holmes. So now this group of film crew teammates are trying to survive in this house because there's a copycat killer. There is a copycat killer on the loose. So now we are all trying to survive as this crew of film crew teammates. And I'm just trying to keep all the characters alive. So yeah, that's all y'all need to know, really. What did we leave off yesterday? Oh, our main character, Jamie. Our main character, Jamie, almost got crushed by a fucking wall, but she survived. But she survived. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So now every single character is alive. And yeah, this is going to be the finale of this game, guys. And then at the end of the game, we will choose a new game for tomorrow together. So thank you all so much for joining the stream. Thank you for supporting the stream. Okay, music going off. All right, here we go. Let's load up the game. Also, guys, I literally pinned the summary to the chat. The pinned Twitch chat. So if you look on the pinned Twitch chat, you can actually see a whole big ass summary of the game, so no one is confused. So if anyone needs a little recap, just head to the pinned Twitch chat and you'll see a summary right there. So let's get it popping. Here we go. That's not the game. That's the game. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Audio going on. Y'all hear that audio? Is the audio audioing? Y'all hear that shit? Okay, here we go, everybody. Y'all ready? Thank you all so much for joining. So, why are we typing numbers? We just started. Who's trolling me? Why are we typing numbers? Okay, here we go. This game is called The Devil and Me, y'all. This is gonna be the finale. And, yeah, let's get it motherfucking popping, everybody, shall we? I really hope I keep every single character alive, because if I don't, I'm gonna cry. And I'm gonna rage, and then I'm gonna like revert time, and I'm gonna like, you know, fix my fucking like mistakes and cheat. So here we go. Let's get it pop. Hi Aileen, hi Valerie. See, my girl's alive. My girl is alive. My girl alive, my girl alive. It's a W in the chat. Period.
Come on.
I ate that.
I owe you.
Aww. Okay.
Come on.
Let's go. Get the fuck up out of here. And we got Issa's furry suit coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Issa's furry suit.
What happened to you guys?
We're both alive.
I don't own a furry suit. Let's just make one thing clear. I'm not saying W's the chat for Issa's furry suit. I'm saying W's the chat for the username Issa's furry suit, everybody. So you can put a W in the chat for Issa's furry suit. Why are we doing a poll? Why are we doing this poll? Is Issa a bottom? Yes, and he's a furry. Oh, okay. I literally just got on. What's up with the poll? What's up with the motherfucking poll? Bitch, who did that? Stand up. Which mod did that? Stand up. And we got Tess coming in with the prime sub. W's a chat for Tess, everybody. Y'all are so annoying. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh. Not calling me a bottom and a furry in the same sentence is crazy. And for that to be in a poll, that's crazy. Okay, let's get back to the game. And we got Valerie coming in with the gifted sub. W's the chat for Valerie, everybody. Y'all better drop your W's the chat for Valerie, my beautiful angel. Did I just get live? Guys, if you didn't know, I literally go live the same exact time every single night on Twitch, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. You will find me here on the stream every single night, except when I rest. But every single night, guys, we go on the same exact time. So, yeah, so nice to see you here, my beautiful angel. Let's beat this game, shall we? Okay. No more polls. I swear, y'all better not try me. Okay, my beautiful angels. Okay.
That's all that matters.
There we go. Bitch, I just got on. Oh my gosh. Shit. Oh my gosh, I love you, L. Oh, and Mark is still alive, period. Everyone's still alive, period, W. Easy, W. Come on, get your ass up. Did anyone die? No, every single character is alive. Everyone and their grandmother is still alive. Thank God. Oh shit. Let me not jinx it. Oh my God.
Is Dan, he gone?
We got Dan coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Dan, everybody. We love you, Dan. Thank you for supporting the stream. Big, big W's the chat. Okay, let's go. Dre coming in with the gifted sub. W's a chat for Dre, everybody. Oh, hold on. Let me focus. Valerie coming in with the gifted sub. W's a chat for Valerie, everybody. Oh my God. Chill, y'all. Chill. Hold on. Let me focus. Thank you, Dan. Thank you, Dre. Thank you, Valerie.
Get down there. No, I can't leave you. Just go.
I'm eating. Keep going, girl. Keep going. No!
Hit him! Back! Get away from me!
Keep going, girl. Oh my God, hiding is the worst thing you can do, girl. Why y'all sub him? Oh my God, we got Valerie coming in with the sub and we got Kylie coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Valerie and Kylie, everybody. See, I'm big brain. I decided to pause this time. Big brain, Issa. Thank you, Valerie. Thank you, Kylie. And we got Calm coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Calm, everybody. We love y'all. Thank you so much, Calm. Thank you so much, Kylie. And thank you so much, Valerie. Y'all better throw your W's in the chat. You need to do a triple W now. Okay, let's go.
Breathe
it. Oh, it's gonna make me do Guitar Hero.
Three.
It's gonna make me do Guitar Four. Hero. I'm so scared. Ah! No! No! That was it! Oh, hell no. Oh, bitch, that literally glitched. And what the fuck? Oh, bitch, I'm restarting. Oh, bitch, oh, hell no. Wee woo, where's my wee woo sound effect? Oh, it's, bitch, I literally just got on. I'm honestly, Issa's left toe, what the fuck? Issa's left toe coming in with 25 gifted subs. W's in the chat for Issa's left toe, everybody. Not my actual toe, but Issa's left toe. That means 25 of y'all just got entered into the giveaway. So make sure you guys type in chat, Issa's left toe. You did not have to do that, my beautiful angel. You are such an angel for doing that. But yeah, whoever just got that gifted sub, make sure you guys type in chat, because that will be your entry in the giveaway for the PS5 and the Switch and for the Twames merch, okay? So thank you, my beautiful angel. I'm about to reset. Bitch, I'm literally about, should we watch her die? Should we watch to see if she dies? And if she like dies, then we reset? Should we do that? Cause I low-key wanna see her die. I like low-key wanna see her die. Let's see it and then we'll like reset. I just wanna see. I wanna see if she actually dies. Oh wait, I can survive! Oh, W! Run! W! Oh my god. Go, bitch! I ate that. W.
No.
I ate that.
No! Get your fucking hands off
no,
me!
No, Jamie! Sailor! Jamie!
Jamie!
No!
Stay away from
What's
me.
What's up? Yeah! Beat him up! Yes! No! No! Am I okay? I think she's okay. Reset? I think she's all right. She just got a little concussion. She'll be fine. I think she's literally fine. Y'all are dramatic. It was just like a little slip. Like, you know, when you accidentally fall down like just one set of stairs? I feel like it's a little bump. Like, what? Also, for everyone who's joining, guys, this game is called The Devil and Me. If you want a recap of the game, feel free to look at the pinned Twitch chat. There's a whole summary of the game for you. Should we reset, guys? I feel like she'll be fine. She didn't die. She literally was, like, breathing. Let's keep going. She's fine.
On your feet. I found a way
she's
out.
She's literally fine. Look at her. Y'all are so dramatic. Reset, Issa. You're so stupid. Girl, it's good. If I see her dead, then we'll reset. If I see this bitch literally dead, like I'm dead, Miss Keisha dead, then we'll reset. But it's okay, y'all. It's okay. Let's keep going.
I can.
Then we'll leave your ass behind.
No, we won't.
I'm just motivating her. Get up, Kate. He's coming.
Girl, come on. Before you actually die. Come on. She just needs some Advil. W. See, look. Eating it up. Yeah,
keep
bon
going.
Appetit.
Hurry up.
No crumbs. Maybe a crumb. Maybe like a nook and cranny. Keep going, girl. Don't get lost. Also, like, how many killers are there, babe? Literally, how many fucking killers are there? I'm so confused. There must be like 10, bro. Not again. Let me not fuck this up. Hold on, chat. I'ma eat this up. Bon appetit. Come on. W. Woo! Woo, baby! W. Bitch, my nerves right now. This is the finale, guys, so it's gonna get a bit anxiety-driven, okay?
Aaron, you all right?
I got lucky.
Oh, W, thank God. Okay, now we got some time to breathe. Now we got some time to breathe, because now we gotta just escape the maze. Damn, like, bitch, it was like one action thing after the other. I hate when they make you press the fucking buttons.
We could just climb out.
Oh, those buttons got me fucked up, bro. Issa's left toe, stop it! We got Issa's left toe coming in with another 5 gifted subs. W's the chat for Issa's left toe, everybody. Hey, if we hit 3,300 tonight, I'm joining the party. I'm gonna give 10 subs, okay? If we get 3,300, 10 gifted subs are coming y'all's way. So let's get it popping. Y'all too lit tonight. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. Okay, let's keep on going. Let's try and escape this fucking maze. What's this? What's that? What's this?
Down here.
Down here. Let's go. Come on, y'all. Okay. So now we're playing as Muffin Muncher number 1. Muffin Muncher number 2 is up there. That's not the Muffin Muncher. That's Kate. We love Kate, though. But, like, yeah. What's her name? This is Aaron. Yeah, this is Aaron. Okay. What's here? What's that? Oh, it's a map.
This maze was a cute garden feature once.
Okay, it's a map. Okay, Dora. Okay.
A dead end. Great.
Just shit. Wait.
We're dead. We're so
dead. I hate the Scooby-Doo mazes. Can y'all fucking get out of my way? Damn. I'm trying to. I feel like Velma right now. Like jinkies. She low-key gives me Velma energy, I'm not gonna lie. Doesn't she? Like, she's just so innocent. She gives me big Velma energy. Okay. This is another dead end, so let's go this way. Bitch, this map is, this fucking maze is big as fuck. My gosh. Is that what Velma says? Jinkies? I don't even fucking know. I haven't seen Scooby-Doo in so fucking long. Ruh-roh. Okay. Oh, she does? Okay. So, is this a dead end? Oh?
This is freaking me out.
Oh, I think I'm going the right way. I think I'm going... Oh, W. W. Yes. Come on, big brain Issa. Harvard is on the motherfucking line. Yes. Keep going. Keep going. This gotta be the way. I'm eating this up. I'm literally eating this up. Wow.
Listen.
Oh,
there's
I ate.
Something I noticed about Dumet.
What?
I ate.
Okay, listen. When I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise.
No, I mean like at all. They called it selectively mute. Like I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that got to do with Dumet?
We've never heard his voice.
So.
One of the things they said about it, the psychologists, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Dumet.
She's smart.
Obviously, he wants to disguise who he is.
No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between being two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy he is the rest of the time.
Maybe.
Well,
big brain.
Good thing he didn't become a killer.
Give me time.
Oh, she definitely is going to Harvard. She definitely going to Harvard. You downloaded Twitch just to watch me? See, my angel, thank you so much. You guys are literally so nice. Stop saying such nice things. Oh my gosh. I love y'all. Okay, so I see some, like, couple spinning around in this little carousel. Whatever the fuck it is. Where do I go? I go up here? What's this? Oh no. I'm missing a little handle. I'm missing a little lever. A lever. Missing a lever. We need the lever. Find the missing electrical switch. Okay, let's find that shit. And why are y'all just standing around? Damn! Girl, you've been the smart one this whole time. What's going on? They're acting a bit slow.
Look, she looking at a fucking wall. Girl, what the fuck are you doing? You staring at the fucking bugs? The fuck? Go do something. Shit. So unproductive. My gosh. Okay, well, we gotta find a lever. We gotta find a lever. Does anyone want to tell me where the lever is? Let's cheat. I love cheating. Huh. Lever, lever. Lever. Lever? Oh, there's gonna be a lever here, huh? There's gonna be a lever here. Oh, big brain. Oh, I'm so smart. Oh, I'm so smart. Oh, I'm so smart. W's in the fucking chat. Oh my gosh. Ate that up. Take that shit. Yes. Okay. We got the lever. Okay, let's go turn it up. Yes. Power it up. Power up the control box. This?
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Do I have to turn on the power first? I think I might have to turn on the power first. Yeah, let's go turn on the power first and then I'll come back to that. Okay. Let's go put the lever. Sorry, I was playing a scary game called Escape the Iwaki, whoever was there for that stream. And the main character was like, I need to find the lever. Where's the lever? So now every time I see a lever, I just call it the lever. Let's go I think it was here. Yep, it was right here. I'm not British, no. Okay, so let's put on the lever. Okay. Turn it on. Yes. W. And we got Schmelina. I probably butchered the fuck out of your name, but we got Schmelina coming in with a gifted sub. W's the chat for Schmelina, everybody. Whoever just got that sub, make sure you type in chat so you enter the giveaway for the PS5 and the Switch and the Twames merch. Big, big W's in the chat. We love you, my angel. Thank you for joining the stream. Now let's go back to that power box. Definitely go back to that power box. Okay, we up here now. Okay, back to the power. Here we are. Which one should I press? Which one should I press? Y'all tell me. The right one? Someone said the right one. The red one? Really, girl? W! Y'all ate that! Whoever said the red one, y'all are so funny. Y'all are hilarious. Okay. I think we found our way. W, go down, girl. W. You're having such a bad day, your boyfriend broke up with you. You don't know him anymore. He never existed. Everyone, we need to hypnotize our girl in the chat. You don't even know who that is. Ex-boyfriend equals non-existent. You have no idea who that is. Chat, who is... Oh, see, no one knows who it is either. Literally, no one knows who it is either. Trash. We don't know who he is. Literally. Yeah, boyfriend who? Boyfriend who? The only boyfriend I know is the song Boyfriend by Justin Bieber. That is the only boyfriend I know. And we got Ariel coming in with a gifted sub and a sub. W's the chat for Ariel, everybody. Ariel, we love you, my beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. Big, big W's the chat for Ariel. We love you, my angel. Okay. What the fuck is down here? I'm scared. Bitch, I'm scared. Hello? Is the killer down? If the killer's down here, I'm gonna be mad as fuck. Cause bitch, I'm alone. Here's another fucking quarter that I don't fucking need. Oh brother. You guys are so supportive. That's what I'm talking about. That's the power of my angels. You guys are literally so sweet. Thank you guys for being so kind to our lovely angel who got broken up with. Honestly, we don't know him. We literally have no idea even what a boyfriend is. I'm gay. Oh, wait. If I was gay, that means I'd get a boyfriend. I'm human. I'm literally human. We're all just human. We don't need boyfriends. We don't need boyfriends. We don't need that. Okay. Yes. Okay. What the fuck is down here? What do I need? Show me the way. Cold Steel Bread, thank you for the cheers, my angel. I hope you're having a great day. Nice to see you here, my beautiful angel. Oh, we got a newspaper. What's up?
Good morning, Chicago. We begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District.
Don't care. Literally don't care. And we got Raina coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Raina, everybody. Y'all better run your W's the chat for Raina, my beautiful angel. We see you, my angel. Thank you so much for supporting the stream. Big, big W's the chat. Is there like a secret door? There gotta be like a secret door. There gotta be. Is there a door behind here? Cause I'm not seeing shit. My girl is stuck. What the fuck? Hello? Do I have to use my sound device? Oh, I have to crawl. Oh, there's a crawl space. Oh shit. Oh shit, we gotta go crawl. Let's go. I'm scared. We are alone. The girls didn't come down with me. I don't know why. What happened to Mark and Charlie? They're still alive. They are still alive. Thank God. Every single character is alive. Okay, let's go up this ladder. And yeah, those girls are fake as fuck, making me go down here by myself. Low-key fake as fuck. Like, huh. That's odd. That's weird. Oh, never mind. They were following me. Thank you, guys. I wasn't talking shit about you. I wasn't talking shit about you. That Jamie is literally my girlfriend. What?
Jesus.
They're so nice.
What are those things?
They're so nice for following me. So supportive. Not the Spider-Man. Ah! Oh my god!
Run!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Don't you dare, girl!
Move your ass!
Go!
What are you doing, Jay? Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. If y'all don't run. Run! What the fuck are you standing for, girl? Dumbass! My god!
Hey, go! The door!
Oh my god. Come on, come on. Oh!
No, please. Please, please don't.
She's gonna have an asthma attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was crazy. Oh. For anyone who joined late, guys, I see some people joining late. This game is called The Devil in Me, everybody. You can actually check the pinned Twitch chat for a summary of the game. But yeah, basically right now, we're just trying to escape the killer, trying to keep all the characters alive. And this is going to be the finale. So at the end of the stream, we're all going to come together and decide what game we're playing tomorrow. I have a couple options, guys. I'm very excited because I found some like really fun games that you guys are really going to enjoy. So I'll tell you guys about them when we finish this game. So let's get it popping and let's beat the game. Let's go. Oh, this is Mark. Mark is still alive. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Okay. So now we got to find our way out.
Damn it.
Watch, the killer's gonna be here too. I feel like there's more than one. There's definitely more than one, bro. Watch, how much you wanna bet? How much you wanna bet? Or the killer's just really fast and he just knows how to fucking teleport. Like, I don't know how he's like in every place at fucking once. Like, eyes in the back of his fucking head. Okay. What's down here? What's that? Is that a key?
Jesus.
Oh, period. Survival of the fittest. Survival of the fittest. Changing room. Okay. Love that for us. Okay, let's go to the changing room. Literally survival of the fittest. Is this the changing room? I hope. I fucking hope. I'm scared. Too dark. Light. Where the light at? And we got we got Fawn coming in with a Prime sub. W's a chat for Fawn, everybody. Y'all better drop your W's a chat for Fawn. Thank you so much for using your Prime sub. If you guys didn't know, you guys can actually subscribe for free. If you have Amazon Prime, you can connect your account on the PC on Twitch. Yeah, if you have Amazon Prime, connect your Amazon Prime to Twitch and you get a free sub so you can enter the giveaway. If anyone hasn't done that.
Oh, what happened here?
Walks in. Literally walks in. Why did I do that? Literally, why did I just do that? Why did I just fucking do that?
What's that?
Okay. Someone said take a pic? Take a picture. You're so right. Get evidence. Yes. Get the fucking evidence, Pookie. Yes. Okay. Hello? Me saying hello to mannequins. Oh! What was that? Oh, it looks so tired. Aww. A wedding ring? Harrison and Lewis Lee. Oh, they're gay? Are the serial killers like a gay couple? Named Harrison and Lewis? Okay. Maybe they're like DL. I don't know. Okay. Let's keep going. Oh my fucking shit! Whoa! Whoa! These fucking random ass fucking jump scares, bro. So annoying. Fuck. Gosh. Oh my gosh. What's in here? Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What's this? All these fucking quarters, girl. Do I look like I collect coins, girl? No! I don't need this shit! I'm like, what do I even use that on? Can I get like a Fortnite skin? Can I get like a Devil in Me skin? Okay, let's leave. Okay. Yeah! Okay. Let's keep going this way. What's up? I'll go here. So they're like, oh, premonition. We're about to look into the future, everybody. Not my future. Not my future. Oh, that's not my future. I'm gonna take that as my warning. I will definitely be taking that as my warning. Oh no, baby, no. That's not gonna be me. That's not gonna be me. I choose my own destiny. Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. Come on, open the shade.
Ah. Oh shit.
Oh baby, that was close. That was like really close. That was like incredibly close. Oh my gosh. Is this Charlie? The cigarette fiend. He's alive. Did he even smoke his cigarette? I literally don't even know if he smoked a cigarette yet. But yeah, he's alive.
Mark. Hey, Mark.
Mark. We gotta find Mark. Not the glitch. But it's not me seeing inside his teeth. That was scary as fuck. I kinda wanna do it again. That was creepy as fuck. It's locked. Oh! Ew!
I'm screaming. I'm literally screaming.
Mark?
Jason!
Another fucking quarter. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? Where the fuck is Marky Poo? I don't even know what the coins are for. I literally don't know. But that cage is locked. I'm trying to find Mark.
Jason!
I just got out of here, I think. Yeah. So that means Mark gotta be somewhere over here. Where is he at? I missed that game, guys. If you guys don't know why I'm saying Jason! We played this game called Heavy Rain. And like the father was like trying to find his missing son. And he literally kept repeating it over and over again. He was like, Jason, Jason, Jason. I miss it so bad. It was so fun. But shit, this is locked. Can I like, oh, I could pick lock. I think I could pick lock this. Okay, maybe I can't. Shit. What the fuck? Where the fuck do I go? Bitch, I'm lost as hell. Huh. Hop the fence? Is there a fence to hop? I don't know if there's a fence to hop, y'all. Oh.
I can make that.
W! W, y'all ate that. W, Harvard is on the line for whoever said that in chat. Oh, and now I have to push this somewhere. Oh, he's gonna jump up here. I think he's gonna like jump up here.
Yeah, he's gonna jump right here. I think. Oh, definitely not. Okay. That's not where he had to jump. Where the fuck he got to jump? What am I even doing in here? Is there like something I need? Oh, I have to open this up. Oh, I open this up and then I drag it out. Big brain. Big brain. And then I put this. Yup. Harvard is on the fucking line. Okay. And then we do this. And then we bring this here. Let's go. Jacqueline, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Let's go. Push that shit. Come. Pookie. Okay, it's a bit stuck. Come on, girl. Fit. There we go. And then we jump up here? I think we jump up, like, right here. I think. I have no fucking idea. Let's find out. No. So where the fuck I gotta jump to? Huh? The other wall? This wall? Oh, that wall. I see it. It's right here. W. Big W. I think. Yup. W. Ate that big brain. Okay. Mark? Marky Poo? Where you at, Marky Poo? Do I jump down here? Yeah. Where you at, Mark? Girl, what? Why are you girling me? What did I do? Let's keep going.
Mark. Hello?
Mark? Oh, okay, full moon. It's always a fucking full moon. Damn. It's like a full moon in literally every scary game, bro. Wait, this is a dead end. Okay, I think this is a dead end. Okay, let's go back up. It is giving the quarry. It's for sure giving the quarry. Woo! Bitch, was that a wolf? What the fuck was that? Like, let me move my bang to look at that again. The hell? What's that? Another fucking coin that I don't fucking need? Useless! Get me out of here! Who's watching me? Bitch, is that actually Jacob? Like, is that a werewolf or am I tripping? What are we playing? We're playing a game called The Devil and Me, My Angel. And if you want a recap of the game, you can look in the pinned Twitch chat. There is a summary of the game waiting for you to read if you want to. So thank you for joining, my beautiful angel, and I hope you're having a great night. Thank you all so much for joining today, y'all. Like, the vibes are vibing. Thank you all for being here. I love y'all. Can I not go here? Okay, we don't go that way. Can I go this way? My man is on a journey to find Mark. Oh, no, go back this way. Go back this way. Is this a scary game? A little bit. Why was there no TikTok live today? Because I wanted to rest. I woke up and I was like, I feel like I just got hit by a train. So I was like, let me rest. and it felt great. I will definitely take rest when I need to, guys. So if I'm not live for one day, it's because I'm resting. Literally, resting my voice so I don't sound like Abby Lee Miller. So I'm like kind of trapped every single way possible right now. Huh. This is locked. Everything's fucking locked. What the fuck? Can I jump up here? Oh, definitely. Shit. Oh, it's just a dog. It's literally just a dog. I thought it was a werewolf.
Yeah, fucking fetch.
What do you call it? Okay. Let's keep on going. Your hat looks red right now because it is red. This is a different hat. I literally have like 5 hats now, guys. Oh, he said fetch. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, Mark is here. Oh, Mark is literally here. I'm pretty sure this is where Mark fell, right? I think. Oh, maybe not. Oh, maybe fucking not.
Worth a try.
Mark is not here.
Waste of time.
Huh. Maybe I could turn on the power. I'm scared. I feel a jump scare coming. What's up? I feel like the killer's like here. And damn, this map is big as fuck. Like shit. My gosh. I'm getting lost. Is this where I jumped? Can't go that way. This is where I jumped from the dog. So let's go back this way. Maybe let's try climbing this ledge. And let's go this way. Hi, Lucy. Thank you for joining today, my beautiful angel. Okay, let's go this way. Oh. Then maybe we go here. Oh, what? I don't know where he's going. I don't know what he's doing. Bitch, you are not Spider-Man, babe. What the fuck is he doing? Okay. Maybe he deserves... I was about to say maybe he deserves some hype, but never mind. Never mind. Bro!
Mark, what the hell? Charlie? You're alive. We broke ribs. Charlie,
oh my God.
I thought you were dead. I nearly was. I'm sorry for that.
W. Aww.
I'm so glad we're both alive.
Aw, me too.
I nearly went up in flames.
I know. We saw it.
You saw it?
On a monitor. The whole place is wired.
Where are the others? Mark, are they safe?
We were all separated trying to get out. Dumet has the entire place rigged with traps. We followed right into his game.
We have to get out of here. Get back to the ferry.
Dumet disabled it. We all agreed we'd head for the lighthouse if we can't signal for help.
I don't suppose there's any good news.
Actually...
I never thought I'd see this again.
Aw, he gets to smoke his cigarette? Not the fiend finally getting his little hit. I'm screaming. He finally gets a smoke. For context, guys, literally the whole first part of this game was Charlie literally being so passive aggressive to every character because he couldn't find his cigarettes. Like, it was like a whole thing, and we tried finding them, and even the killer was like trolling him with a cigarette box. Like, literally, this man has been waiting for his fucking cigarettes. Let's go. Where are the girls at? We have to find the girls. Break it. Yeah, literally break in. Duh.
I need to find a way out.
Just open the door, babe. Really? You can't just put sneak your hand through? It's not that hard, babe. Okay. Let's go up the ladder then. Like, literally, right, just bust through the window. It's not that serious. Like, what? And we got Heidi coming in with the Prime sub. W's the chat for Heidi, everybody. Yeah, better run the biggest W in the chat for Heidi, my beautiful angel. I hope you're enjoying the stream. I hope you're enjoying the finale of The Devil in Me. We love you, Heidi. Big, big W's the chat. Let's check this side. Could you shimmy any slower, Pokey? Guys, he's really taking his time. Like, come on. Let's go. Get your ass in here. Come on. Put the light on. There we go. We in this bitch. It looks like we got a premonition. I think that's like for a different game. I think that was like, someone said that's for another game. I guess they're making like another game about space. Cause bitch, that had me, this is what I heard in my brain. Like bitch, my brain literally went like literally, I'm not even joking. Like literally not even joking. But yeah, I think it's like a promotion for like a new game they have or something, but it doesn't come out yet. Where is it at? I want to play it. Hey, that looks fun as fuck. I want to play it. Hey, when's it dropping? Imagine a decision-making game in space. I want it. Literally give me a, like I need it. Yeah, open that shit. Yup, W. It's coming next month, is it actually? No, it's not. No, it's not. Y'all are some liars. Y'all are some liars. Is it actually out? I wanna play it. Stop trolling, y'all. Okay, I guess this isn't the room we have to go in. It must be a different room. Let's go this way. Oh, it's definitely on the other side. Okay. Let's shimmy on back. Come on, Pokey. Shimmy your ass on back. But yeah, guys, I actually have like a lot of cool games that I found that I'm gonna tell you guys about after we beat this game, because we have to decide what we're playing tomorrow. But I think I got a good one. It's gonna be like, I have actually like a handful of games I want us to play this month. So I'll tell you guys about some of them after we beat this finale. And no, it's not Fortnite. No, it's not Fortnite. A different game other than Fortnite. Okay. So now we push that box down. And now let's climb through somewhere using this box. Where can we climb through? Where do you think we could climb through, chat? To use that box. Because we definitely have to like make our way through some type of window. Huh. Maybe up there? On the second floor? So maybe like this side. I think it could be this side. Let's try this side. Let's go up. Oh, W. W. Your man broke up with me on Thanksgiving dinner. Wait. Are we in the Thanksgiving? Wait, what? Is there, oh, might be Canadian. Angel, oh my God. Everyone in chat. Everyone, we gotta hypnotize another girl. Somebody else got broken up with, bro. Oh my, not two of my angels getting broken up with. Everyone brainwash. He does not exist anymore. My Canadian sister, we do not know him. What boyfriend? Boyfriend who? Who are we talking about? We don't even know what we're talking about, right, chat? Who?
Literally who? Zimzalabim, zimzalabim. He does not exist any longer. Literally, you're going to wake up tomorrow and forget you guys were even together. I'm not even joking. Good job. Good job, guys. We got to hypnotize our girl. Yeah. Yeah, you're going to wake up tomorrow. Literally, we're literally not even going to know who he is. Literally. 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 Okay, good job, guys. Good job, guys. Thank you for being so helpful in chat. Y'all are the goats. Y'all are literally the goats. It was just a dream. Literally, it wasn't even real. And it's not even Thanksgiving. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We love you, my angel. Fuck him.
What is that smell?
Oh. Ugh. Why is he doing the TikTok challenge? Bitch, not the walking
it's
in place.
Yeah,
bitch, not the TikTok walk.
The shit out of me.
I'm
you
screaming.
Scared him off, panicking most likely.
Oh! Oh!
Why is it already stinking? Oh my goodness! It already stank!
Oh my gosh! What the fuck was that? Shit! My gosh. Smells like a whole bunch of bounce that ass. Gosh. Get me out of here. Where do I go? Oh, not another stream set up. Bitch, how many of them are streamers? And another streaming setup. Damn. Shit. Oh, evidence? Take a picture? Oh, I'm not... Now my ex-boyfriend of 5 years broke up with me after talking to his grandma and aunt? Not the triple! Not the boyfriend of 5 years! Oh my god! My angel, give me all my angels who got broken up with, give me a hug! Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry! Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Sue Puppy. Damn. We gotta do one more time. Zimzalabim, zimzalabim. You don't know who he is. Zimzalabim, zimzalabim. Zimzalabim, zimzalabim. You don't know who he is. You no longer. You weren't even dating for 5 years. Yep, it was 5 days. And now it's over. Zimzalabim, it's over now. It's over now. He doesn't exist. Good job, chat. Good job, chat. Good job. W brainwash. W brainwash. Hide! How many of y'all got broken up with? Oh my gosh! I love you, Matt Outburst. Am I gonna have to do the Guitar Hero? Oh, brother. I'm gonna have to do the Guitar Hero. Watch. Maybe I don't? Maybe I don't? Please, I hate doing the Guitar Hero. Please. Face reveal?
Fuck.
Shut the fuck up, Charlie. Shut the fuck up, Charlie. We got Sierra coming in with the gifted sub. W's a chat for Sierra, everybody. Whoever just got that gifted sub, make sure you guys type in chat so you're entered in the giveaway for the PS5 and the Switch, okay? And the Twins merch. Ah! Oh. Oh. I knew it was coming, bro. I knew it was fucking coming. I fucking knew. You have to link, if you want a Prime sub, you have to link your Twitch account to Amazon Prime on PC. So on the Twitch site, it will... Sierra! Sorry, I gotta pause. My angel just gifted 5 subs!
That is a chat for Sierra, everybody. That means five of y'all just got entered in the giveaway. Y'all better drop a comment in chat if you just subbed. That'll be your entry in the giveaway. Big, big W's a chat for Sierra Mist. Hey, that low-key sounds good. Isn't Sierra Mist like Sprite? That sounds good as fuck. Now I just want soda or like a Dr. Pepper. Yo, Dr. Pepper. Even though like soda is so bad for you and I really try not to drink it. Now I'm just thinking about Dr. Pepper. What is like the goat like soda? For me, Dr. Pepper is like top tier. I'm so sorry, but like Dr. Pepper is top tier. There will never be a soda that tops Dr. Pepper. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Sprite, only if it's McDonald's Sprite. Only if it's McDonald's Sprite, but Dr. Pepper is on top. I'm sorry. Like, bitch, like the first sip of Dr. Pepper, oh, it's like crack. Coke? You would take Coke over Dr. Pepper? That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's a crazy take. That's a crazy take. Okay, so now we're trying to escape the killer. Think we're pretty successful so far. Let's go this way.
Oh my God. What is he doing?
He's preserving his kills.
Why?
Oh my God.
Because they're valuable to him. The trophies.
Oh my God.
Keepsakes.
Oh, it's getting dark. Someone said it was one pregnant?
Dimash sure seems to know a lot.
Do you think maybe we're dealing with more than one person?
Was one pregnant? I hope not.
Attending this place, the weird robots, the traps. Could it be just one man?
It's one man. One very driven, very disturbed.
I would take a picture if I was playing as Mark. But Mark's dumbass doesn't want to take a picture. I'm playing as Charlie. And only Charlie could take a picture of evidence. But he's just being stupid. He doesn't want to do it. So... Well, womp womp womp. I wish, but Mark is being dumb. So, what's this? Do I have to press
it? You're joking.
You're joking, what? Jem, so nice to see you here, my angel. Hope you're having a great night. We love you, Jem. What's all this way? Okay, nothing there. What's this? Record player? Oh, it's gonna be another like random ass fucking scene that I don't give a fuck about.
Be on the lookout for a male suspect believed to be the Shoeshine Killer. Suspect is FBI Special Agent Hector Munday. He may be armed and is highly dangerous.
Wait, this is T. So, is the Shoeshine Killer the killer that's trying to kill us? Hold on, this is T. And remember, literally yesterday, I saw the FBI badge, and I was like, oh, what if the serial killer was like a retired FBI agent? Hold on. The tea is brewing. Hold on.
Dispatch. This is Officer Martinez. I found Mundy's car, requesting backup.
Officer Martinez, what's your location?
A warehouse on Park Avenue, Fulton River. Looks abandoned.
Officer Martinez, backup on its way. Hold your position.
Copy that. Shit! You see me?
Officer Martinez, hold your position.
Shit! We have a situation. Dispatch, the building's on fire.
Fire department, on their way.
He's still in there. You read me? Copy. He's still in there.
Huh. That was giving Criminal Minds. That was definitely giving me Criminal Minds energy. Bog, thank you for the cheers. Okay. So, can we go this way? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Inspect.
Looks precarious.
Huh. So do I have to do something with this for sure? I definitely have to do something with this. This is like a puzzle. Hold up. What do you think I should do, Chad? You've been watching me for 6 years, my angel, Aitra. I love you, Aitra. Thank you, guys. Don't make me cry now. Y'all be saying just like the slightest thing. Like, I've been watching you for 6 years, and I'm like getting emotional. I love you, my angel. Thank you for supporting me. I'm so happy you're here. How do we get up there, though? Huh. There gotta be something with this chain, but it's not letting me press the chain. Try pulling the crates. Let's see if we can pull any of them. Hold on. There were stairs in the other room. So maybe we have to, like... Let's go back out here. The stairs are broken. I don't know why he can't just climb up them. Like, that's fucking dumb. Push the box. Wait, what's behind here? And we got Emu coming in with the Prime sub. W's the chat for Emu, everybody. Y'all better run your W's the chat for Emu. Hold on, possible jump scare. Hold up. Okay. What the fuck is that? Look like I'm going for a swim.
Oh, bloody hell.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was crazy. Not another stream set up. Studying the body and shit. Oh my god. Someone said move the big crate. So move this. Oh, where do I move it though? Do I push it in the room? Oh, big brain. Big brain, Issa. Oh, okay, maybe I'm not big brain. It's not letting me push it in. Okay, maybe Harvard declined. Like, 1 second, y'all. Can I push it in here? Oh! Never mind, big brain, big brain. I was bird brain. We went back to big brain. We went back to big brain. There we go. There we go. W. Ate that. Okay. How many fucking bodies, bro? How many fucking bodies? And we got Kimmy coming in with a gifted sub. W's the chat for Kimmy, everybody. Kimmy, thank you so much for supporting the stream. And whoever just got that gifted sub, make sure you guys type in chat so you enter the giveaway. Thank you, Kimmy. You're such an angel for doing that. Okay, let's open it up. Can you stop breathing so heavy? Does everyone in this game got fucking asthma? Like, oh my gosh. Shit. Do I jump down there? I love you, Starlight. I hope you feel better. Oh, you said you've been watching me since the Great Depression. I thought you said you got Great Depression. Oh, I love you, my angel. Thank you. Thank you for supporting the stream. I thought you said I have Great Depression. I said, oh, I'm so sorry. Feel better, angel. Bitch, I felt so bad. But no, okay, that made me feel a little bit better. At least you're not depressed. Okay, I love you, my angel. I love you. No one clipped that. No one clipped that. Thank you. My dumbass said, I hope you feel better. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so fucking dumb. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's get back serious. Let's get serious again. Let's get serious again, because I'm eating right now. This is the finale, y'all. We're about to see if I keep all the characters alive. Cat Eye Girl, thank you for the cheers, my angel. I love you, my angel. Okay, we going down now. Let's get serious again. I'm so unserious, guys. Let's get serious. Finale vibes. Final girl vibes. Okay. This is creepy as fuck. Creepy as fuck. You've been watching me since the creation of Earth? Not Pangea. I love you so much, my angel. Not since Pangea. I love you so much. Thank you so much for being here, my angel. How are you? How have you not aged? It must be that snail mucin, huh? On TikTok shop. It gotta be. I swear if you fall to your death right now, bro, I swear, Charlie. Do it for the cigarettes, Charlie. You're gonna smoke the fattest cigarette after this. Don't you dare. No. 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 Good job, good job, good job. W. Easy W. Back to the girls now? Where are the girls at? Oh, nothing falling. They're alive though, they're all alive, W. Where's Aaron? Where's Aaron?
Where the hell is Aaron?
No.
Why does he get to the lighthouse?
No.
She knows that.
Where the fuck she go? It's always Aaron, bro.
I'm worried about Aaron.
It's always Aaron.
What if she's hurt?
Give my girl a fucking break.
We're just going to make things worse. Let's stick to the plan.
What if she can't stick to the plan?
What the fuck is gonna be up here? Do a sound effect? What sound effect do you want? I got a lot. I wonder if there's a sound effect I haven't played on stream yet. I think I've definitely used them all. Like, all of them. Oh, I just added these though. Like, guys, I literally just added, like, this has been my, like, my most recent update. We got that. Now will these wanna try and be my bestie, but I take a left and leave, I'm hanging like a testy. What else I got? Okay. I think I said, okay, sorry. ADHD. ADHD kicking in. Oh my gosh. Driver's license?
Francis Morello.
Is that the killer? Why is she leaving it, girl, if you don't take it? Oh, she's dumb as fuck. Okay, well, she didn't want to take that. That could have been evidence. But I guess, Pookie. And we got Emma coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Emma, everybody. Y'all better run the biggest W in the chat for Emma, my beautiful angel. Big, big W's in the chat. We love you, Emma. Thank you so much for being here. What's here? We taking a bow? What's that? What's that? Wrong way? I'm going the wrong way? Okay. Oh, hey, Pookie. Let's go this way. Oh my gosh, of course, Kimmy, I can sing you happy birthday. Thank you for being here, my beautiful angel. Happy. Do you want me to sing you happy birthday right now or on October 11th? We'll do it both times. We'll do it both times, my beautiful angel. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kimmy.
almost birthday. Happy almost birthday to you. Happy almost birthday, Kimmy, my beautiful angel. We're going to sing you happy birthday again on the 11th. Thank you so much for being here, Kimmy. We love you. Aw, you guys are so nice. Like just seeing everyone saying happy birthday in the chat, or like anytime someone's feeling sad, like you guys just drop hearts in the chat.
Not getting outside would make things
better.
You guys
are so cool. Oh!
Did you hear that? There's something out there.
It's a forest. It could be anything.
This is as big as fuck. Oh, we found the house.
I wonder if he's got cameras out here too.
Can you not freak me out any more than I already am?
We got a house. Let's go in.
You hear that?
What?
Like...
Puppy!
Whimpering. Is that...
Puppy! Aww. Oh, he's stuck! Kimmy! Hold on, Kimmy! Hold on, Kimmy! Hi, girl!
Okay, hi.
Kimmy coming in with 5 subs, y'all! Tell me, chat for Kimmy! Whoever just got a sub, drop a comment in the chat. 5 of y'all just got a sub. Hold on. Too much is happening. Hold on. I love you, Kimmy.
It's okay.
Everyone's saying don't kill the dog.
I won't hurt you.
Okay, I won't kill the dog. Girl, shut up! If you don't shut, put a muzzle on him real quick. Put your hand over it! Do something! Don't do it, girl. No! I'm not gonna do it! Darla! Oh my god, I'm not doing it. I'm not gonna do it. Is she gonna do it without me doing it? Second, Darla. Hold on, Darla. W. Ate that up. W. Is the dog alive, though?
Out the path. Hide.
Is the dog alive, though? Run, doggy. I hope the dog's alive. I don't know what. We ditched the dog. I've got survival of the fittest. But at least I didn't kill him. I didn't do it. Y'all saw me. I think he wanted to go take a nap. That's what I'm manifesting. Oh shit, not the booby wire trap. Bitch, you got technology like that? Bitch, you saw that, you know, like lasers in the missions when you gotta like go under the lasers and shit? Bitch, you got that?
Need a hand?
Oh, Aaron! W! Aaron's alive, Aaron. W.
Holy shit.
Let me shout out Darla real quick. We got Darla coming in with 5 gifted subs. W's the chat for Darla, everybody. Y'all better run your motherfucking W's the chat. We got Kimmy coming with the 5 gifted and Darla too. That means 10 of y'all just got a gifted sub. So make sure you guys type in chat to enter the giveaway. And if you did get the sub, make sure you thank the person that gifted you a sub, because they're being so nice right now. Thank you guys so much. All right, let's beat this motherfucking game. And we got Vamp coming in with the gifted sub. W's the chat for Vamp, everybody.
Thank you so much, Vamp. I hope you're having a great night, Vamp. Oh my God. Y'all, the vibes are immaculate tonight. I swear, it's ever since I started wearing these witch hats, bro. Ever since October started, the vibes have just been so immaculate. And we got Darla coming in with another gifted sub. W's the chat for Darla, everybody. Y'all better run your W's the chat for Darla once again. Thank you, guys. Hey, we're 47 away from 3,300. If we hit that 3,300, I'm gifting y'all 10 subs, like, easy. Easy, y'all are getting that 10 gifted, okay? I love y'all.
Okay.
Y'all are going crazy tonight. Thank you, guys. It's the Haloisa energy.
Oh, my God. I thought you guys
were
dead.
We all alive. Hey.
Where are King and Jamie?
We got separated in the woods.
Hey.
I was too scared to stop and look. I'm sorry.
We're okay. All alive at this
bitch. It's gonna be okay, Aaron. Go get here.
I found a way inside. Come on.
I'm just so excited to see the ending. Amazing. Of like everyone alive. Aaron. That's what I need. I need like the pure, authentic, real ending of everyone alive. I just need to see it for myself. We're finishing this game tonight. We're definitely finishing the game tonight. And then at the end of the game, we're gonna all come together and decide what we're playing tomorrow. And I have some options for you guys, so I'm very excited. The dog did not die, Trash Rat. Also, so happy to see you here, Trash Rat.
Let's figure out how to get this thing working.
Okay, so we gotta turn on the lighthouse and explore the lighthouse. Okay, well, let's get to work. Let's get to motherfucking work. Trying to get the fuck up out of here. So I think they're trying to turn on the lighthouse so they can, like, get a signal to get help. I'm pretty sure. Like, they're definitely trying to get, like, a signal. What's in here? What's that? Artist. Domain. Huh. Huh. Okay, let's see what else is in here. Huh. I don't know what that was about. What's this? Evidence. Chicago PD. Huh. Okay, confused. Don't care. Let's keep going. I really like this game too, Kimmy. Can y'all get the fuck out of my way? Oh my gosh. Is there like a power switch somewhere? Or do we keep going up? Like, how do we get to the top? What's this? Remember
Hector
to take pictures.
Hector Wayne on Monday.
Hector Monday has been awarded the degree of Bachelor of Science in Psychology. So is that the serial killer's name? It just seems like this serial killer must have a degree in something. I say either he's the FBI agent or he's like a science major, because like all the like bodies he's like cutting up and like dissecting and like fucking around with, like it's giving like scientist. I don't fucking know. Okay, let's keep going up. Going up the lighthouse. What's this? Alt key, W. W! Key to a boat!
Looks
oh,
like
shit!
There may be another boat on the island.
Oh, shit! That's a W! Now that is a W. Who the fuck? Is that Dylan Sprouse? Okay. What's up? What's in here?
Son of a bitch!
My gosh. Oh my gosh. That got me! That really got me, bro. Oh, that got me. And we got Issa's left toe coming in with a gifted sub. W's a chat for Issa's left toe, everybody. That literally just gave me flashbacks. Guys, that literally just triggered me. If anyone doesn't know, I'll tell the quick little story time because I really want to beat this game. But quick story time why that literally just triggered me. I was like running on a jog like in my like neighborhood area. And I found this stray cat and I was like, oh my gosh, this looks exactly like a missing cat poster. This looks like the exact cat. And I pick up the cat and the cat literally started jumping me. And I was like, oh my God, like, no, girl, like, I'm gonna take you to your owner. And so, like, I'm holding the cat. Mind you, I was literally, like, shirtless on a run. And I was like, oh my God, like, I'm gonna save this cat because I literally just saw the missing cat poster. So, bitch, I'm, like, holding this cat down, trying to find the missing cat poster. Bitch, I end up calling the missing cat poster. Bitch, tell me why. Bitch, tell me why it wasn't even the same fucking cat. Tell me why it was not even the same fucking cat. I know. I literally know. I just had to let y'all know that that was my context. So that low-key just triggered me. That low-key just triggered me. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Bitch, that cat jumped me. That I literally had scratches all over my arms, my back, my titties, girl. Literally everywhere. But yeah, that was the cat story. I'm sure a lot of you know already. Maybe some of you didn't. But yep. Now you know, in case you didn't know the cat story. So.
Give me a dog any day.
Fuck. What the hell was that? You all right?
Yeah,
I'm good.
Just a stupid cat.
And we got Darla coming in with that gifted sub. W's a chat for Darla. We are 44 away from 3,300. It's lit. We love you, Darla. Thank you for supporting the stream. Big W's. Oh, hey, Pookie. And we got GLX coming in with the prime sub. W's a chat for GLX, everybody. Y'all better run your W's a chat for GLX. Coming in with that free Prime sub, connecting their Amazon Prime account to Twitch, period. Big W's. Where are we going? Where are we going next? Where's the top of the lighthouse? Oh, right here. Right here. Let's go. We going up. We going up. Oh, okay, that's a lot of stairs. Damn, I'll be out of breath. I wish I would pass out. My man got stamina, low-key. Okay. Breathing hard as hell. Matthew, thank you for being here today, my angel. I hope you're having an amazing day, Matthew. We love Matthew. Matthew is one of the best supporters ever. What's this? I love you, Divine. Do I press it? I guess. Broken? It's fucking broken.
Come on.
Now we have to power up the fucking lighthouse. Oh, brother.
No way.
Oh, brother. Where the fuck is the power? It gotta be here. Please be here. I do not want to go back down those stairs. Oh my God. Imagine if you were in this position.
Don't look down.
Imagine if you were in this position.
Look down.
Oh, I would fall. Oh, I would have fell. I would have just probably jumped. I'm not even gonna lie. I would just simply let myself fall. Like, literally.
Tampering with this seal is a federal offense.
Turn on that power. Yes, let there be light. Hit it. But W, we're okay. W, we're all good. A-okay, like nothing ever happened. Oh my gosh. Don't do it. You gotta survive for your girlfriend. I really thought he was about to die. Imagine if he died. Like, imagine if he really just fell off. I would have screamed.
Oh!
You can die here, be careful. Don't say that! Don't say that!
Oh,
Yeah, every character is alive, guys.
Woo!
It's W. And we got every character alive right now. And this is the finale. So let's beat this shit. Hello? What's beeping? The fuck is that? Hey. Where are the others?
Hey, guys, up here.
They're right there. Hey. Damn, that answered your question.
I'm here.
Behind you, Pookie. Oh, no, 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 no. No, not behind Pookie. No. No. Oh, I'm gonna have to really be careful, guys. Hold on. I'm getting like hands are getting clammy. Like, I'm nervous.
Smell?
Regroup Jesus. With the others. Hey, go up. Go save your boyfriend.
There you go. I wasn't expecting you. Are you early for a change?
Is she alive?
What the fuck is this?
Are you? I don't think she's alive. Oh, she has a mic in her mouth. Or like a sound box. I was like, is she good? Bitch, I thought she was a real person. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. That scared the fuck out of me. Maybe she was a real person, but dead. I think that's what happened. Let's find, go find your boyfriend. Is this a premonition? Damn, no, it's not. Okay. Well, that door's locked. Oh, go up the stairs. Go, go, go. Yes, yes, yes. Where's your man at? About to get attacked.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, everyone's coming together. Everyone is in the same place now.
God.
W.
Have you seen Mark?
He's all right. He's trying to get that bloody light going.
Mark? Please tell me you can hear me.
Oh, no. No! No!
Mark! I thought I lost you.
Did you get stabbed? Oh! Oh shit, oh shit, it's going down. Hold on, let me focus. Oh shit. Oh shit. Not the grandma. Oh my God. Oh, it's getting serious. Oh, it's getting serious. Oh my God, we're all together. Bitch, everyone is alive. This is crazy. Oh, this is fucking crazy. It's 5v1. Come on. Come on, bro. Y'all should have just jumped his ass. 5v1? Y'all pussy ass bitches. Pussy ass bitches couldn't just take him? Oh, he has an axe? Well, someone could have kicked him. The other one could have hit him in the nuts. The other one could have punched him in the face. The other one could have drop kicked him and hit his shin. Come on. So, take the axe. Like, what? Imagine if there was five of us chatting one of him. Okay, I would have ran. Bitch, if I was in that position, never mind. I retract my statement. I would have ran. Never mind. Take that back. Oh, bitch, I would have been running.
What the hell? Oh.
Is that Justin Bieber?
Hands where I can see them. All of you.
Is that Justin Bieber? Bitch, I look just like JB. Justin, ether. You know I hit him with the ether. Oh! Whoa! Okay, wait, that... Oh, shit. Do y'all know who that is? Do y'all know who that is? Because if you don't know who that is the guy that literally was from the beginning of the game that invited us to the house to film at the house. So he's not the killer. Oh, shit. Wait. Okay, so he's not the killer. Okay. Not him rolling his eyes while dying. He's like, ugh, like, really me? Like, really? Like, I'm the one that gotta die? Like, that's some bullshit. That's literally what he's saying right now. Like, he's so sassy, so zesty. Anyways.
He killed them.
No talking. I said, hands where I can see them.
I didn't do
Thank God you're here. You have to help us.
Until I know what's happening here, no one moves.
Behind you, Pookie.
Sir, sir, behind you. The boat.
Seriously, lady?
She tried warning you. She tried warning you, Pookie. Deserved. W death. W death. W death.
Let's go.
Get the gun! Run or grab the gun. I don't know. Wait, that's like, that seems like an important decision. That seems like a bit of an important decision. Grab the gun or run. I don't know. I don't know. Guys, what if it fucks us up? Oh no, guys. Everyone's saying grab the gun. Everyone and their grandmother's saying grab the gun. Oh my gosh. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Okay. I mean, like, I'll risk it. If we die, yo, it is too late. I will be reversing time. If anybody motherfucking dies, bitch, I'm getting my ending of everyone alive. I'm sorry. I will be reversing time. Okay, let's go. Grab that sheet!
Get his gun!
You know what? You know what? Ooh! Ooh, that's so annoying. Ooh, that's so annoying. That was such a waste of my fucking time. Ooh, that was so annoying! Gotta be joking! Go. All y'all go. Oh my God.
Come on. This way. This should work.
Yes. Yes, let's go.
Oh, it's not working.
Girl.
Starter cord. There.
Work, damn it.
Hey,
come
hey,
on.
Connie. Good
yes.
to see you, boy.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Just work.
Go. Oh my God. Is everyone on the boat? Is everyone on the boat though? Everyone's on the boat. One, two, three, four. Yes, oh my God, it's literally everybody. Holy shit.
It.
Barely, I'll take it.
We have to call the police.
Aim for the lights.
You know, I've just had a great idea for series two.
All that's missing is a big final twist. Good luck finding a host for that bullshit.
I'm out.
I'm just glad I'm in one piece.
Hang on!
Yes! Badass bitch! Badass bitch! Jump! Okay, I killed him. That was some bullshit. You know what? And I am resetting. How about them apples? That was some bullshit. I really wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting that last one. I'm gonna keep it a buck with y'all. No one clipped that. The way I was like, W's in the chat. Boom. That was so embarrassing. Like, that was so embarrassing. That was like the most embarrassing thing I think I've ever done. Okay, let's make a new slot. Oh my god. Let's try that again, guys. Yes! They're all alive! Look at them! Look at them, they're all alive, guys. Yes! Yes! And we got Deuce coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Deuce, everybody. Y'all better run your W's a chat for Deuce, my beautiful angel. I'm not grabbing that fucking gun. That's one thing I'm not gonna fucking do. Fuck that fucking gun. Not grabbing shit this fucking time. Wasting my fucking time.
fucking whack-ass fucking gun. On the fucking nubby. But I love you, Deuce. Thank you for your sub. We love you, my angel. Someone said you need to? No, you need to grab it. Okay, fine, then I'll grab it. Oh, to get the spray. Oh, that would have fucked me up. What oh, that hell? Literally would have fucked me up. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, I got it, I got it. I got it. I got it, I got
hands it. Where I can see them, all of you.
I got it.
He killed them.
No talking. I said, hands where I can see them.
Thank
y'all
God
are so
here.
Smart. You I didn't think about that. Us. I did not think about the spray.
Until I know what's happening here, no one moves.
Behind you, sir.
Sir, sir, behind you. The boat.
Fuck 12.
Seriously, lady?
You flop. Flop. I thought it was Justin Bieber. Nubby!
Christ!
Yes, Mr. Nubby! Grab the gun!
Let's go!
Grab the gun!
Get his gun!
Grab that shit, yup! W! Jasia! We got Jasia coming in with a gifted sub. W's a chat for Jasia, everybody! Whoever got that sub, make sure you drop a comment in the chat. Enter that giveaway real quick. We love you, Jasia! I love you guys putting W's in the chat. It's so lit whenever you guys do it. Like, look how lit it looks right now. Y'all are so lit!
Starter cord. There.
I'm paying attention. I got it.
Damn it.
I got it. Come on, doggy.
Hey, hey, Connie. Good to see you, boy. Come on.
Come on, puppy. Aww.
Just work.
No! I'm sorry, but the way he just goes like, yeah, to like hold on to the boat is sending me. Like, can you imagine like how he's like looking under the water right now? Like that is, and how is his mask staying on his head? See, that's where the physics of this game isn't adding up. Because bitch, how did you A, grab on, and how did you B, not have your mask fall off while you're getting like, blah, 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 like literally getting like, literally like falling, like this big ass boat is just dragging you. Like the mat, it's giving.
28, come on,
man. 2018 minus 11. Oh my. I really forgot to cut out that fucking TikTok effect. That shit is so, that just kills my fucking vibe. I really should have took that out. I'm so annoyed. Anyways, we got Deuce coming in with another gifted sub. W's a chat for Deuce, everybody. So embarrassing. I downloaded the sound, but I forgot to cut that out. I literally have probably even more sounds than that, but let's not find out which one that is. Okay, let's go. Can y'all stop clipping everything? How many clips are y'all clipping? Damn. And where is he hanging on? Like, bitch, what is he hanging on to? That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know. Like, where is he at? I'm trying to see. Bitch, I don't see him. Like, wouldn't there be like a little like bubbles coming out? I guess he like grabbed onto the engine or something. I guess he's Little Mermaid.
Barely. I'll take it.
We have to call the police.
Aim for the lights.
Must be Miss fucking Ariel.
You know,
I've just had a great idea for series
two. I'm locking it in.
All that's missing is a big final twist.
Locking in.
Good luck finding a host for that bullshit. I'm out.
I'm just glad I'm in one piece.
I got it. Hide me up! Hide me the fuck up!
Hang on!
Yes, badass bitch. Badass bitch. Yes! We love you, Mark. Face reveal. No. Bad bitch. Come on, bad bitch.
No! The dog is alive. First try, it's lit.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. Imagine that's how they died.
And there they were just in the middle of the flipping road.
Please be alive, dog.
Waving their hands and arms like a bunch of crazies.
Where are you coming in from?
Fort Wayne. Been driving since...
Where's the dog?
3 a.m.
Early start.
Well, I was trying to get into the port by 8.
Yes!
Probably not going to make that now, am I?
I'd say likely
yes!
not.
Yes! Oh, my gosh.
You know what? I think I'm going to see about that studio in Brooklyn. See if I can make it work.
I think that would be great for you.
Are they gonna get back together?
Yeah.
I suppose I could get used to how they fuck up hot dogs and pizza.
Get what? Back together.
But I have some leads in New York for work. I mean, if that's okay. I don't want to invite myself if...
Shut up. Yeah. It's fine with me, more than fine.
Yes! Yay! Oh my gosh, yay! Oh, what about Jamie and Aaron?
So, probably not the right time to ask this, but...
Oh God, what?
Are we like, are we a thing?
Ah! Dude, trauma bonding is legit hot. Ah! Fuck yes, we're a thing.
Yes! Oh my God, I could cry. I'm so lonely.
Hey, I think you dropped this when you were running for your life back
then. The lip balm. Oh. Ah, yes! Oh my gosh. Oh my God, I'm so lonely. I am so fucking lonely. Wow. Is he gonna have a cigarette?
Need a smoke, buddy.
Yeah. Actually, you know what? I'm trying to quit.
W! Oh, that was the biggest W. Oh, that was a fucking W. We see the growth. Oh, he's my king. Oh, he's my king. Oh, he is my king. He is my king. Wow. I am so happy. Best ending ever. Best ending ever. W character development. W ending. Do they go to prison though? They don't go to prison, right, chat? I really hope not. Hold on. Do they go to prison? One second, guys. We got the evidence, right? We got the... The narrator. I think we're good. What if the narrator was the killer? I don't think he is, though. Not... Oh, my God. Y'all, sit down. Sit down, chat. Man, guys. The bar is low. The bar is low. The bar is real low with y'all, with this man. He is... Y'all. Oh, my God. Killer going after the narrator?
Oh, you're here. All good things must come to an end, but how good was the end for our crew?
It was amazing.
Hats off for keeping all of them alive.
Thank you.
That's so rewarding for you.
What? What's that supposed to mean?
Has the experience changed them? Kate had a secret. She was traumatized by something that happened a long time ago, but she faced the thing she was most afraid of in the whole world and survived. Perhaps that helped her see how important Mark's love was to her.
Hold on.
Jamie learned that she had to trust other people and work with them.
This is the narrator, guys.
Mark had to stop waiting for people to tell him what to do. He had to make his own way in the world. And that helped him find his way back to Kate. Erin showed everyone that though she might be easily spooked, she found immense courage when she needed it the most.
I sure hope they go to prison. I don't think they do
that.
And
it took courage to act on the feelings she had.
Also, should we watch all the deaths?
And Charlie finally understood.
I want to watch all the deaths.
Leadership is more than ordering the team around. He had to treat them as equals and let them take the lead when the time was right.
We should definitely watch all the deaths.
I'll tackle the paperwork in the morning. Can you find your own way out? It was as always, enlightening. I have no doubt we'll meet again in the future.
Where's the next game, bro?
Farewell.
Where is the next game? The one in space, yo. If they make one in space, bro, that's gonna be so lame. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no fucking way. No fucking way. Ain't no
The chain of events are still unclear at this point in time. What we can confirm is that a little after 7:30, a truck driver was flagged down to render aid. The police were called and quickly arrived on scene. The injured are part of a film crew, Lonnet Entertainment, the team behind the Architects of Murder docuseries.
Fuck, man.
It seems
I
as
like
though
that show.
They got a little too close to their subject material. Thankfully for them, the nightmare is finally over.
Holy shit. Remember how my video went viral?
How could we forget? You bring it up every chance you get.
Just listen to this. I got enough views to win a competition.
What did you win?
An all-expense pay trip to an island resort for five.
Now I'm interested.
Yeah, Mr. Dumet says they're gonna send a limo and everything. This is gonna be so much fun.
And history repeats itself. Ooh. And they all end up probably fucking dying and not staying alive. W fucking game. W fucking game. Is there more? Another scene.
Oh, Dave.
Oh, not big time rush.
Oh, Dave. Won't you spare me over to another?
Not big time rush. Girl. Girl. Not One Direction. I'm all, girl.
Oh, what is this? I cannot see with
you better
see
fuck it up. Period. Hit that no.
Oh, death
I'm the one on the left. I'm the one on the right. I'm literally the one on the right.
Yes, I have come
Some
to
you.
Get your soul and leave
okay, okay, shut
your
up.
Body and
shut the fuck up. Shut up.
Oh, oh.
Shut up. Let's go watch all the deaths. Let's go watch all the deaths. Hold on. We're going to YouTube. Guys, we got some things we got to do. A, I got to put you on the VOD. So hold on, hold on. We got a lot to do. We got to A, watch all the deaths. B, we need to figure out what we're playing tomorrow. And C, we're going to catch a vibe. So everyone get your asses in the fucking bot. We better go look at the deaths. We better go look at the deaths. This night is not done just yet, baby. Hold on. Get y'all's asses in the fucking bot and say hi. Your messages will now forever be living in the Twitch replay, my beautiful angels. So, yeah, we're going to go on YouTube real quick to look at all the deaths. Then I'm going to show you guys some trailers, and we're all going to vote on what game we're playing tomorrow. If you guys didn't know, we go live on Twitch every single night, same exact time, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. So, yeah. W game, what would y'all rate this game? I think that was like, I feel like from The Quarry Until Dawn, Devil in Me, I think that is like the Holy Trinity. Like, I feel like that low-key is like the Holy Trinity of like scary games. I really hope they make another one. Hopefully that space game comes out because that looks really cool. But yeah, W fucking game. Let's look at all the deaths and then I'm gonna show you guys some options we have for games to play this week and we'll take a vote. And we'll decide what we're playing tomorrow. So let's go to YouTube. We're going to YouTube real quick. About to look at all the deaths. And then we're going to go to YouTube again and look at some game trailers. Okay, my beautiful angels. So let's do that. The Devil in Me. The Devil in Me. All deaths.
Holmes. Let's do it.
Who's there?
40 minutes? 40 minutes? How many deaths are there? God damn! Hold on. Hold the fuck on, Che. Let me set up the audio real quick. We're gonna have to skim through them, babe. That is a lot of fucking deaths. God damn. Okay, hold on. Let's make sure you guys can hear that. Oh. Hold on. Sorry, guys. Setting up the audio. One moment. Un momento, por favor. Okay. Y'all hear that? Okay. We're gonna put in full screen too. So let me actually drag you guys back here because I want to like look at chat while we're watching the video. So in order for me to do that, I gotta bring y'all back here 1 second. Okay. Let's look at we're gonna look at like most of the deaths. Okay. Put in 2x speed. This is gonna be kind of funny.
guys, somebody's in here with me. Oh God.
Let me move my camera. This is so funny. Not closing the eyes. Why am I so entertained right now?
Where the fuck is she?
Not here.
Obviously.
There's no one in here.
Where is she?
I don't come.
Aaron?
Then she found a way out. There must be a door or a hatch or something. Way out.
It's a closet, Charlie.
Wait, 11-11, let me make a wish. Oh my God, that was crazy. Made my wish though. That one was crazy.
Here, I found her.
What? I didn't even see her. What the fuck is that? We did not get to that chat.
This, we're fucked. He's just gonna pick us off one by one, isn't he?
That's Aaron? No, it's not. That's Aaron? Oh my God, imagine seeing your girlfriend like that. Damn, poor Jamie. Thank God that didn't happen to me though. Thank God. Skip. Yes.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Kate.
Kate. Oh, this part.
Aaron, are you okay? Please say you're all right. Get me out of here.
Oh, we're gonna see her suffocate?
What's that?
The speed.
I can't breathe.
These windows are welded in place. He fucking wants us to watch. Wait, regulator switch.
Will that give them air?
No, not both of them.
It's sucking out all the air.
Whoever we put this lever at is gonna die.
What? Stop that!
I can't wait to see the boat speed. The boat scene in 2x speed. That's gonna send me. Oh, I wish there was 3x speed for the boat scene. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited. This is the funnest thing I've ever done.
He wants to choose, doesn't he? Oh my God.
Okay.
If we don't do something, both of them will die, Mark.
Jimmy, please. I don't want to die. Please help me.
We have to choose. No.
She kills her girlfriend! Damn! Not killing your own girlfriend.
I'm so sorry.
What's she write? It's Charlie? She write, is Charlie? She thought Charlie was the killer? This dumbass. Girl, we're writing shit like that. Maybe you might deserve to die. I don't know. Should I do a try not to laugh challenge? Okay, I'm gonna like see, if I laugh, I have to gift 5 subs. I'm turning this into a challenge. This is so fun. If I laugh, I'm gifting 10 subs. Should I get the water bucket? I'm gonna get the water bucket. We're turning this into a challenge. I'm literally getting the bucket. One second, y'all. Okay, so we're gonna make we're turning this into a challenge. This is quite literally the funnest thing I've ever done. So, not just saying, yeah, did it get like, is it giving Duncan Hines? You can't even see. Am I giving Duncan Hines or not? Nah? Anyways, okay, so yeah, if I'm gonna, we're gonna do a try not to laugh challenge. If I spit water into the bucket, I have to gift you guys 5 subs, okay? Here we go. This is gonna be the hardest challenge of my life because this shit is actually funny as fuck. This shit is funny as fuck. Okay, here we go. What's going on? So right now we're watching all the death scenes from this game we just finished. So we're making it a try not to laugh challenge. I'm gonna put water into my mouth. And if I end up laughing, then I'm gonna gift you guys 5 subs. So here we go.
Door. Come on.
Hey, hello! I'm here!
Sorry, I have to swallow it on that one. Oh my god. I had to swallow it on that one. That was crazy. Bitch, that one was crazy. Hold on. That just like stopped me in my tracks. Oh my gosh. Not him getting shredded. Oh my, these deaths are insane. Hold on. Someone said there's more chapters. Is there actually? Y'all are lying. There's no way there's more. There's no way there's more. That gotta be a lie. I know there's like multiplayer where you can play with like multiple people. Someone said check the store. Are you guys serious? It depends on what happens. I don't think there's more chapters, guys. I'm pretty sure that was like the end of the game. There's like no, not me pausing on that. Sorry, he's just hanging. He's a fairy. He's a fairy.
She was a
fairy. The claw machine. Let's give an arcade, you know? He's chilling. Anyways, okay, let me put the water back in. This is so fun. Why did they do him like that? Oh my god! No, y'all get your five. Get your... Oh my god, bitch, it really needed this. Hold on, I gotta rewind. 1 second. I'll give y'all five subs. Hold on. Bitch, it really needed this. Let me get the sound effect ready. Bitch, that was so stupid. Bitch, if that's the way you go out, bitch, there's a whole ass killer chasing you and that's the way you go out. Oh my gosh. I fucking time delayed. Whatever. Next. Oh, let me give you y'all's five subs. Hold on. This is so fun, guys. I'm having a great fucking time right now. Let me give y'all five subs real quick. Hold on. My beautiful angels deserve this. That was worth it. I'm sorry, bitch. There's no way I was holding it in. Ain't no fucking way. We got Twames coming in with five gifted subs. W's the chat for Twames, everybody. Y'all better run a fat W in the chat for Twames coming in with five gifted subs. Whoever just got that sub, make sure you guys type in chat. That's going to be your entry in the giveaway, okay, my beautiful angels? Big, big W's the chat. Period. Let's keep going. This is so fun. Okay.
He's gone. Charlie's gone.
Should I do it again? I bet. I'm no pussy.
Charlie's alive? Charlie made it out, but we thought he might be in on all of this. Charlie! Eric, please.
It's a long story.
Sorry. That was actually good for hydration. We got AK Grizzly Bears coming in with the sub. W's the chat for AK Grizzly Bears, everybody. Y'all better run a W in the chat for my beautiful angel, AK. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, angel. Big, big W's in the chat. Someone said there's more chapters to this game. After we're done with this, I'll check quickly. But we also have to figure out what game we're playing tomorrow, guys. So I do need a little time for that, too. But we'll do everything. We'll do everything. Let's keep going. I'm having so much fun right now.
Oh, God. You just left him? With Dumet out here? Charlie. We have to go. Baby! Stop! Shit! What is it? A button. There's a reverse symbol on it. What does it? Shit, no! Move! Jamie! Kate, I think we hit this thing all the way.
Towards me?
You mean?
Yeah, this thing will kill me if I don't press it.
Do it!
I know! If I do press it, then you're the one that dies.
Goddamn, do that! This is exactly what he wants. He's making you choose which one of us dies.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Are you fucking kidding me? Kate, please! No! No! No!
you just leave her like that? We can't stop. Come on. Come on. Whimpering. Is that...
Symbol on it. What is it? No!
This part. Oh, this is crazy. We never got this part. For anyone who's like joining in, oh my God, if people are joining in right now, they're probably so fucking confused. I'm doing the try not to laugh challenge because we just beat the game. So like we're just watching all the deaths. But if you just joined right now, you're probably so fucking confused. But yeah, we're watching all the like death scenes right now. And I made a bet like if I spit out the water, then I would like gift you guys 5 subs. I'm sorry. I just had to add context to that because some people are like, wait, I just joined. Did you guys beat the game? And I was like, oh my God, I probably look so crazy right now. Just like with my cheeks, like full as fuck, like looking at everyone dying. Like someone said there's a DLC. Is there? Hold on. Let's finish this because there's literally like 6 minutes left. So let's keep going. Hold on. This is the DLC. This is the DLC. I don't think this is the DLC. Maybe it's just a scene we didn't get because maybe the scene we didn't get because like you like we kept them all alive. I think this maybe could have happened. Let's check after. Let's just check after. Literally whatever.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
This way.
should work.
Oh, it's not working. Start a cord. There. Mark, damn it.
Hey, Connie. Good to see you, boy. Come on.
Come on. Just work. Go! Barely. I'll take it. We have to call the police.
Wait for the lights. You know, I've just had a great idea for series two.
All that's missing is a big final twist. Good luck finding a host of that bullshit. I'm out.
I'm just glad I'm in one piece.
So bad. Oh my god, that could have been so bad. I'm sorry, the dog sent me. I'm sorry, the dog fucking sent me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You got me. I'll give you the 5 subs. Y'all got me. Damn, he killing all 5. All in one sitting. Damn. Oh! Oh my god. That was actually a good ending. Wait, that's actually such a funny end. Aw, oh, damn, girl. Wait, there's an extra death?
What's that? What's happening?
I don't know.
No, 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 no. What's happening?
We're going the wrong way.
Mark, look.
Oh! Damn, that was crazy, Chad. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. That was insane. Damn. Okay, that was so much fun. Let me bring you guys back in the VOD real quick. Hold on. Oh, let me give you your 5 subs. Hold on, guys. I don't think there's a DLC. I'm pretty sure that was just the game. But hold on, let me give y'all 5 subs. And then I have to tell you guys about this game that I found that I think we should try tomorrow because it'll probably be so fun. We got Twames coming in with 5 gifted subs. W's a chat for Twames, everybody. So let me bring you guys in the VOD. Hold on. Everyone, come say hi. Come say hi. Don't be shy. Don't say anything crazy, though. Digital footprint. Whatever you say may be used against you in a court of law. There is this game that I found called Erica. Someone sent me in my Discord, but it's basically like a live action. It's like a live action movie, but it's like I make the decisions for it. So let me show you guys what it looks like. I think we're going to eat it up. If we try it tomorrow, I think we might eat it up because it's like, let me show you a trailer. It's like literally a movie, guys, but it's like, why is that so zoomed in? It's like a movie, but like, it's like real people. Like it's like watching a movie, except like I make decisions for it. So let's look at Erica game trailer. It looks so cool. Do you guys want to do it tomorrow? Here, watch the trailer. Watch the trailer. Watch the trailer. Like, it's like real people.
Erica Mason.
I'm gonna eat this shit up, bro.
I'm Sergeant Blake.
It's extremely likely whoever killed your father.
Sorry, I need subtitles. Also, I need to see you guys. Dude, it looks cool though already, right? It looks cool already though, right? Like this, we're gonna eat this shit up. Someone said you played this. Was it good? Am I gonna like it? Am I gonna like it? It looks so cool. And guys, there's more games like this. Literally yesterday, I went on like a like obsessive rampage to find as many games as possible. So bitch, I've literally found so many. I can't wait to share with y'all. But like, y'all fucking with this? Y'all fucking with this? Hold on, let me bring the chat here so I can see you guys react to the trailer. Okay. Let's look.
Killed Mr. Joe.
Oh, that's so cool.
Anything I can do to help?
Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that is so
something going on
cool.
Here. I need to find out what it is.
There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm going. Why are you following me? Let me go.
The way you can like interact with shit, bro. Yeah, no, so it is like a movie. It's like a movie, except I'm making the decisions for it. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's so, and the acting is, guys, this game is gonna send me. Like, this is gonna be unserious. Like, this isn't probably gonna be as, like, serious as, like, The Devil in Me. But, like, I feel like I'm gonna get a laugh out this. And it looks dope. We're so doing it. Oh, my God. We're so doing it. Oh, my God. Wait, I literally have to update the schedule. Oh, my God. Like, I literally have to update the schedule, like, right now, bitch. Hold on. Everyone get back in the VOD. Get y'all out. So y'all fucking with it. I don't want to show too much, but yes, guys, they are real characters. So yeah, it's all real actors, except I'm making the decisions for it. So set, done deal. We're doing that tomorrow. Guys, I think we're moving on from The Devil and Me. If there is a DLC, I think it's time to switch it up. I need a breath of fresh air. We've been playing The Devil and Me for 3 days. It's time for something new. So we're going to play Erica tomorrow, guys. 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. If you guys want to set your notifications, please, please, please. I highly recommend, if you guys don't want to miss the story, this looks like a dead-ass movie. So I would highly recommend to set your notifications on the Twitch schedule. So it will actually say, I'm putting Erica right now. So all my angels know, Erica. Erica, a live action thriller game. So you guys can actually set on your reminders in the Twitch schedule. I really want everyone to be here because it's going to be so lit. So yeah, the game is called Erica. We're doing that tomorrow. The reminder tab, guys, is in the Twitch like schedule tab. So that's how you'll like set your reminder. You just go to Twames, like on Twitch, then you go to schedule tab, and then you press remind me. So let me turn on some music. This is, oh my God, y'all, I'm so excited. I want to play it right now. I literally want to play it right fucking now, bro. Like, fuck. Okay, let me turn on my music. We got to shout y'all out. So, let me turn on my musica and let's do our shout outs. Okay, everybody, hold on. Where's my music? There's my music. Thank you all so much for joining today, y'all. W's the chat for our mods. W's the chat for our Discord mods. W's the chat for our top 10. We gotta thank our top 10. We got Issa's Left Toe, Kimmy, Darla, Sierra, Valerie, some girl named Kylie, Tori, Dre, Shmelina, and Ariel. W's the chat for our top 10. And then we got our top 10 cheers. We got Cold Stale Bread, Dune, Cat Eye Girl, Bach, Issa's Left Toe, Jacqueline, and Bubblegum. W's a chop for our top 10 leaderboard so far, everybody. Thank you all so much for joining today. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I hope to see you guys tomorrow for our live action thriller game called Erica. Yo, it's gonna be so fun. Oh my God, grab some popcorn, grab a snack. Get whatever your favorite snack is, because this is going to be fun, y'all. So thank you all so much for vibing with me tonight. I love each and every single one of you. I just want to take the last minutes of my stream just to shout you guys out. So without further, also, we have like more scary games coming up. There's this one. Oh my God. I'll tell you guys tomorrow. We got more new games coming this week. And also, guys, If you don't want to miss the Friday transformation stream, we are doing our second costume of the month on Friday, where you guys can send in confessions. You know, I can actually link that to you right now. Does anyone have that link for the confessions? I want to give you guys that because we are doing that again on Friday. I want to make sure everyone has a chance to submit their confessions. So let me link you guys that and pin it. One second. I definitely want my beautiful angels to submit some confessions. One second, it's loading. Hurry up. There we go. Okay, let's link that to chat. Let's link that to chat quickly. Here you go, my beautiful angels. You think you had enough? We barely started the confessions. So yeah, if you guys want to submit a confession, I'm pinning it to the Twitch chat right now. That will be for Friday stream, okay? Every single Friday of October, we are doing a Halloween costume transformation stream. So yeah, if you guys want to submit that, it's pinned right there. Thank you all so much for joining. Let me shout y'all out. Drop your names in the chat. I don't think there's going to be a TikTok live tonight, my angels. I really need to rest my voice. Everyone keeps commenting like, Issa, are you sick? Issa, you look sick. Issa, like, what's wrong with you? Are you okay? I'm like, okay, maybe I should rest because I've been getting like more comments than usual. People asking me if I'm sick. So maybe that's my reminder to just maybe rest my voice tonight. So, but yeah, we do have our TikTok live tomorrow during the day. We're gonna be playing some Mortuary Assistant. So yeah, the schedule is 4 p.m. PST, TikTok live, 9 p.m. PST, Twitch, where we're playing Erica. So let me shout y'all out. I love you, Smiley. I love you, Tess. I love you, Icy. I love you, Harms. I love you, Kendra. I love you, Simon. I love you, Leah. I love you, Booty. I love you. What a username. We are playing A Dead of Night on TikTok Live later this month, guys. I love you, Kimberly. I love you, Megan. I love you, Allison. And someone's birthday? Whose birthday? Did I miss somebody's birthday? I think it was Cherry's birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cherries. Happy birthday to you. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. Happy birthday, my beautiful angel. If you're still here, I think it is your birthday. I missed your birthday too, Shelly. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shelly. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Shelly, my beautiful angel. I love you, my beautiful angels. And I love you, Sean. I love you, Robes. I love you, Aaliyah. I love you, Folk. We got Andy. We got Savannah. We got Small Body Big Heart. Oh my God. But yeah, literally last late night stream I did on TikTok Live, I was getting bullied. Like, everyone's so mean. I don't know. Maybe it's like the For You page, but like some days I'll be vibing so hard and everyone's just so mean. Like, I don't know, maybe it's the FYP, I don't know. But yeah, they're a bit lethal down there. But anyways, I got thick skin, I can handle it. I love you, Markeisha. I love you, Tess. I love you, Sharp. I love you, Anonymous Nat, my beautiful angel. I love you, Quinn. I love you, Sarah. I love you, Ovs. I still gotta throw y'all that love ball. Still gotta throw you that love ball. Hold on, y'all. I love you, Izzy. I love you, Gisalita. I love you, Boots, my beautiful angel. I love you, Caroline. I love you, Ashton. Thank you all so much for all your support. Y'all just went too crazy once again. And I'm so excited to play our game tomorrow on Twitch. I'm very, very excited. I love you, Carly. I love you, Almond Joy. I love you, Elle. I love you, Spooky T. I love you, Jazzy. I love you, Puzz. I love you, Emily. I love you, Sky. I love you, Tashia. I love you, Bad. I love you, Victoria's Secret. I love you, Heidi. I love you, Tox. I love you, Rabbit. I love you, Buck. I love you, Aqua. All right, everybody, hands up. Cash this love ball real quick. Hands up. Cash this motherfucking love ball real quick. I love you all so much. Thank you for being here. Have an amazing rest of your night. Hands up, everybody. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Did you catch that love ball? Because if you caught that love ball, you already know what's about to happen. You're going to have a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day tomorrow, my beautiful angels. Take care of yourselves. Rest up. Make sure you guys focus on your health. Focus on your happiness. Okay, my beautiful angels. You guys got this. Take care of yourselves. And yeah, just remember to take it easy on yourselves. Give yourself a pat on the back. Don't beat yourself up. We've done that enough. Okay, my beautiful angels. Thank you for everything. I will see you guys at 9 p.m. PST for Erica, our live action thriller decision-making game. game. So if you guys want to set your reminders for that, highly recommend, because this is going to be a story game. So if you want to be there for the beginning, it is a 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. And let me actually show you guys where you can set the reminders, just because I want all my beautiful angels to know where to go. So you can go right here. It'll say schedule. Schedule, and then you literally go, like, you click on whatever, like, stream you want to, like, set a reminder for. So here we got that, and then remind me, bop, then you press that, bop, bop, bop. So, okay, enough of me talking. I love you guys so much. Thank you for making me the happiest boy on the planet. Thank you for being so supportive. Thank you for being so kind. And, yeah, I love you guys. Thank you so much for everything, and I will see you guys tomorrow. W stream. Also, if you guys want to come talk to me on the Discord, I'm gonna come say hi to you guys there, okay? I love you guys. Thank you so much for everything. Bye, my beautiful angels. Thank you for catching a vibe with me. Please take care of yourselves tonight, okay? I love you guys. Bye. Take care, my beautiful angels. Sleep well. You guys are literally like my friends, literally the bestest friends ever. I love you guys. Bye.